we've talked about this a million times, but the thing about music is it's magic, right? Like, you know how the sound is made. There's a hammer that hits the string inside the piano, but you don't know why it makes you feel that way. There's like something, right? And there are types of processes in art that I think can be just as magical. Like things where you can't totally control it, but it's gonna do something that feels bigger than you could have planned.
Yeah.
So it's time for some process art. We're gonna spin this canvas around on its turntable, drop paint on it at the same time, see what we get.
Cool. Ooh, okay.
All right, let's do it. I'm gonna get it going really fast.
All right. Okay. Is that good?
Yeah. I think we want it to spread more, right? So either I have to go faster or it has to be thinner, I think.
This looks pretty thin. Try not to make spin art. All right.
Whoa. Okay, what we get? Well, that's pretty good.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
A little more exciting.
Maybe it needs to be just more of a bigger drop. So let me try.
Yeah, too watery. So we have too thick, then we had too thin.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Too thick.
Too much.
Too much, yeah.
But I think now that it's wet, you can drop into it and it'll probably do something pretty cool.
Yeah. Drop into the paint?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a good one. That's a nice little touch.
Cool.
I feel good about this.
Yeah, that's good.
This looks awesome.
Next, bubbles.
Okay. Right.
Color bubbles, you know, like blown bubbles.
Yes.
Except we're gonna land them on the canvas.
Okay.
Okay. Should we just go?
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's got a beautiful softness to it. You really get a different vibe from the, like, you can see the big bubbles leave. Like,
right.
you can actually see the outline of the bubble and then where it burst versus the little guys. I'm gonna take it to a new place, guys. I see sponges over here.
Okay.
And little squishy balls.
Nice.
That's nice. Blam.
There you go. Oh, wow, okay. That was good.
That one's good.
I mean, we've got a bunch of different emotions going here.
Mm-hmm.
Do you guys feel like you know enough about any of these processes to like make an emotion you wanted to make?
I think so.
Yeah.
I think
Let's do it.
All right.
Okay, blank canvas.
Yeah, what do you feel like doing?
Well, I think some of the stuff that we've been doing, it gives us sort of this chaotic result.
Yeah.
And I was thinking maybe we could try to focus on trying to make something really beautiful instead of like crazy and spastic.
Okay, all right. Nice, okay, I'm catching your bubbles. Okay. I'm catching your green. Is that feeling beautiful?
Just one shot, okay?
Yeah.
Boom.
Three. Okay.
What do you think? That's awesome.
Okay.
That's really awesome. Some sort of tree.
Oh, yeah.
That's kind of on the money, right? Sort of like...
I mean, I think it's what we were talking about.
Yeah.
It's like an abstract portrait of like a serene outdoor moment.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Okay, so while Tim and Dan were working on their beauty and nature scenes, or at least evoking beauty and nature, we were figuring out how we wanted to improve on the spin art experience, right? Because it just didn't feel like we had enough force. It was good, but it could be better. We got this pottery wheel so we can get it spinning really fast. And we also realized we wanted to have a little bit of control over where we're painting. So we've got painter's tape on our canvases. There's gonna be chaos, but there's control. It's chaos and control.
That's nice. So I want to do is, mine's called center of gravity. And I want subtle lines to suggest the center. So what do you think? What color should I? I just want a couple lines. What do you think?
I'm always a fan of blue. And you've already got blue tape. Ooh, yeah, that's nice. Oh, look at that.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Feel good about this. I mean, I want to take the tape off to see what's under there.
But you have to let it dry.
You can feel the chaos. Later, we will feel the constraint. You know what I mean?
Exactly.
It's exciting. Well, we were all using the same paint, and basically the same processes, right? Mm-hmm. And all these processes were things that we couldn't even really control, but look how totally different these paintings were.
Right? Yeah.
I think it's pretty awesome that like you guys were going for something soft and evocative in a sort of beautiful way, mm-hmm. and you're, look how much softer that is than this.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is about chaos, and look at that thing,
yeah.
You know?
Oh,
wow. Andy, I like cool. I like how the negative space is working there. Good job, guys. This was fun.
Yeah.
It was fun. Make good stuff, guys.